Oh, here is a preamplifier supplier here. Switching is here. Let's put this out. Reduce the mess here. Preamplifier board. Where are you? The preamplifier board. Well, I have to open that thing. Sorry. All right. Here, dear. Oh, look at these switches. Look at. Nice. This is to control gain. Here, nice potentiometer. Alps. ALPS, you know. Good material. Good quality. Sadly, my hands will make oxide here. Oh, this is a pity. It has a retainer here. Tick, 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 tick. So you have positions, clicking positions, you know. Here, the circuit. Let me see if I can read it. Well, to me, this is not easy. OPA 2134. BB is a brown, isn't it? So this is the main part. Replaceable with others that you want. This is the main interesting thing that made me interested, because I can also use this to check these integrated circuits and to decide the one sounds the way I like. Each integrated circuit, like this one, has an entire amplifier. A complete amplifier is a differential, has a voltage stage, a CCS, a voltage regulators, it has a voltage amplifiers, it has drivers and output transistors, and have big emitter resistances powered by small voltage. So if this thing has a whole amplifier inside, what does this means?